Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Just when you think you know what this country is all about, you find surprises waiting around every corner. Come along with me as we explore the people, the places, and things that make up this land in our Discover America series. The cities of Rockport and Fulton, Texas are family-friendly, affordable communities. There isn't a single paid parking space in the area, and admissions to attractions are either free or negligible, while numerous dining options are available to satisfy every taste and budget. Within a half a day drive from most anywhere in Texas and just 40 minutes from the Corpus Christi International Airport, Rockport and Fulton offer over 20,000 acres of beautiful bays that draw countless outdoor enthusiasts, including birders, boaters, fishermen, and kayakers. The cities are home to numerous hotels, motels, and bungalows that offer piers and amenities, as well as RV parks, waterfront homes, and condominiums to rent for a weekend or season.
Rockport Fulton lives up to its reputation as being the charm of the Texas coast. We're not in a rush here. We take our time, we enjoy our life, and we have wonderful attractions, restaurants, and we have a beautiful blue wave beach.
Epitomizing the charm of the Texas coast, Rockport is famous for world-class art, fishing, golfing, water sports, and wildlife study. Located in the coastal bend just north of Corpus Christi, the city is surrounded by the waters of Aransas, Copano, and Port Bay, offering easy access to the Gulf of Mexico. Rockport also serves as the seat of Aransas County and home to the Aransas National Wildlife Refuge, the winter stomping grounds of the only wild flock of whooping cranes in the world. While the city's population hovers around 9,000, that number doubles between winter and spring with the arrival of winter Texans from Canada, Alaska, Washington, and the Midwest. The winter Texans are soon replaced by tourists in the summer, who once again double the population.
Rockport Fulton is a community that truly lives up to its reputation as the charm of the Texas coast. We're in the center of a migratory flyaway. We have a wonderful historic district, unique shopping, and we're the artistic center of the coastal bend of Texas. It is just a great place to live.
Founded in 1867, the town of Fulton was named after George Ware Fulton Sr., who, in addition to being a surveyor, engineer, and inventor, had a major influence on South Texan agriculture and livestock. Today, Fulton is a primary destination for tourism and outdoor recreation.
Fulton Rockport is a wonderful place to come birding. People come here from all over the country just to see the 150 different species that we have in our community. Some of the birds that range from whooping cranes to tropical kingfish. It's just a wonderful, wonderful place, but most of all, it's a community that families can enjoy.
From the shoreline to the boat to the pier, visitors and residents alike take great pleasure in fishing in the bay's clear blue waters.
The fishing here is incredible. The bays of the Rockport-Fulton area are full of trophy trout, giant flounder, bull reds, game fishing. You can kayak, bay fish, wade fish, and go offshore right here from the Rockport-Fulton area.
Beyond the great outdoors, visitors can also enjoy the Texas Maritime Museum, the Rockport Center for the Arts, the Bay Education Center, and Science on a Sphere, one of only three spherical display systems in Texas. Other attractions include the Fulton Mansion, the Aquarium at Rockport Harbor, and Education Center, the Connie Hager Wildlife Sanctuary, and the Rockport Beach, the only certified public blue wave beach in the state.
Rockport Fulton is a wonderful place to visit and live. Both are community focused, and they create opportunities for all of us, citizens and residents alike, to collaborate on projects to enhance our quality of life here. We are the Twin Cities of the South.
Rockport Fulton's been recognized by national magazines like Coastal Living and Luxury Real Estate, by Retirement and Gulfscape, for our spectacular natural surroundings and for our historic downtown area. It's the kind of a community you want to be a part of.